Hey, brave kids, welcome to Storytime. My name is Miss Marcy, and today we're going to read a story called A Happy Sunday. Sunday morning, some women went to put burial spices on Jesus' body. They knew a big stone was covering the tomb's entrance and wondered how they would move it. When they arrived, the stone had already been moved. Jesus' body was gone, and there were angels inside the tomb. "Jesus is alive," said the angels. "Go tell his disciples." The women told the disciples, and Peter and John ran to Jesus' tomb to see for themselves. All they found were Jesus' burial cloths. They went back home confused. Later, the disciples were gathered together in a room. They were talking about what had happened when Jesus appeared to them. They were terrified. They thought they saw a ghost. "Don't worry," said Jesus. "See my hands and feet? It's me. Touch me. Go on. You can't touch a ghost, and ghosts don't eat either, but I'm feeling really hungry." So he ate some fish. Then he taught them. "The scriptures are clear," he said. "The Messiah was supposed to suffer and die and then be raised from the dead. Now tell the world what you have seen. Let everyone know that their sins can be forgiven if they turn to God. It's possible because what I have done." So I'm going to ask you a question. Jesus told his disciples to go and tell everyone in the world about his good news. True or false? You guys can pause now and talk about it with your parents. If you answered true, you got it right. Thank you so much for joining us, brave kids, and we'll see you next time.